Zeta Tachyon is a next-gen processing platform for credit cards, debit cards, prepaid, deposits, and loans. It's a full-stack issuer-side processing platform that's been built entirely in the last 7 years with no legacy code, on using a modern technology stack, fully cloud-native, fully microservices architecture-based. From a technology standpoint, there's various aspects that distinguish us: zero-trust architecture, CNCF compliance, horizontally scalable and infinitely scalable, and various other aspects there. But really, talking about it from a business standpoint, I think what distinguishes us is several capabilities. We're fully 100% API ready, so every single aspect in the platform is a fully headless platform, from product provisioning to customer account transaction management, etc., can all be accomplished through APIs. It comes built in with some really unique modern digital experiences, like security capabilities like dynamic CVV, dynamic PIN, hyper-personalization that enables you to, if you look at the vast majority of financial products and services out there, today, more than 600 million credit cards issued in the United States. Every single credit card, the only distinction between them for across multiple products is APR and reward programs. A true technology product enables distinguishing and personalizing a product on a individual basis. And Zeta Tachyon comes with this hyper-personalization policy engine that enables you to really personalize digital experiences for each customer of yours. It's a fully self-serve stack. So both using APIs and web-based back office interfaces, banks are able to actually fully manage their business, build innovative applications on top of it, and essentially configure products in minutes, launch products in a matter of weeks or days or weeks, and really use the stack completely themselves without having to depend on their vendor for any functionality. It's extremely extensible. You can use APIs, real-time events, interceptors, and various capabilities that we provide through both legacy and modern integration mechanisms to integrate existing legacy systems of the bank, other surround systems and platforms, etc. So it's extremely extensible. It is by default embeddable banking ready. So we construct, we support this, first-class citizen or construct of what we call a VBO or a virtual bank operator. So as an issuer that uses Zeta Tachyon, you can actually create unlimited number of virtual banks under you. Each virtual bank is an independent sandbox that can be provided a set of products to distribute, and you can then delegate that virtual bank operator, account to a fintech partner, to an agent bank, to a co-brand partner who can then embed your products and services inside their interface. So these are some of the elements that distinguish us as a next-gen processing stack, which is 100% API coverage, modern digital experiences, a fully self-serve stack, highly extensible, and embeddable banking ready.